peek at tonight's AFB. We dare you not to laugh.
They might not win best in show, but they did get on our show. What's black and white and itchy all over? What goes down must also come up. Give him your picnic basket and maybe he'll go away.
Oh, no. Get off of my mirror. You're breaking it. That's my mirror.
Does it take this long to find the gas pedal?
God.
Kick it.
He does 100 of these every day. That's how he gets that shapely rump.
Is she trying to swim? Is she doggy paddling? Do it again. Do it again.
Watch out, idiot. Idiot destroys knees.
Good thing goes. It's cruising all around the whole place.
Incredible dancing kielbasa.
That's kind of cool.
Icicle dodging knucklehead.
You know you're on video.
Identical downward koalas. I dislike kangaroos. Irish dance knockers.
Come here. Come here. What do you think? You think we ought to give you a treat? Huh? Give you a treat? I don't know. What do you think?
Some dogs steal a treat. Some dogs steal the whole cooler. Who cut the cheese? Because he did a pretty good job. This crab isn't a problem for the dog. He makes it someone else's problem. Tonight on Versus, awkward high fives versus things that look inappropriate but aren't. The soccer players want to hand it to you. Oh, hello, baby. Hello, baby. It looks like number one can't take the five. But their competitors are doing some saber rattling. High five, 10 pin. And no buts about it, this one will crack you up. Hey, they're breaking the infield high five rule. And look, baby's got back fat. The high fivers are heading for home. But the inappropriates are coming full stream ahead. And the winner is things things that look inappropriate, but aren't. Join us next week when they take on fish that want to make out with you on Versus.
Is he on the Wile E. Coyote dental plan?
We get it? I see. Give me a big smile. Cool.
Just because you let him ride your unicorn doesn't mean he's going to let you sit in his chair. Must be one of those single-use cannons.
What did you use to clean it? How did you clean that?
I tried these stunts at home. We are what we call experts. Did she just sit there, Doc Rob?
Okay, let's take it again. Yeah.
If you tell your puppy to fetch, you better be specific.
Hey, you, what are you doing in there?
What are you doing?
What are you doing in there? What are you doing?
Light on his feet until he gets that light on his head. She's got a powerful stage presence and backhand. One of the good things about having big hair, at least you have someplace soft to land. Two left feet and one fat lip. All dancers want to hear clapping, unless it's thunder clapping. Boom. A guy dressed as a ladybug climbing a tree.
Here we go. Hey.
This has been A Moment with a guy dressed as a ladybug climbing a tree. He's in Washington, D.C., and he lands on his founding fanny.
Hey, girls.
holding the pinata gets it right in the square pants. Even on AFB, sometimes cuteness takes a back seat.
Where's Austin? Where's your brother? Get off so we can get out.
In case of a water landing, your shell can be used as a flotation device. A baby without a diaper is like a loaded weapon.